Hi everyone, welcome to Full of Chemistry. This is Mubina. In the end, 2019 June, A part UGC net exam. In the apprenticeship, the candidate exam in a part a ladium chay under the Garna a partile, good the logical idiom, reward sentence and down questions. Badawa I chim and slaki verimathinum, Korea ആദ്യം പാർട്ട് ബി ദെൻ പാർട്ട് സി അത് രണ്ടും ചെയ്തതിന് ശേഷം പാർട്ട് എ ചെയ്യാം അതാണ് എൻ്റെ എക്സ്പീരിയൻസിൽ നിന്ന് നല്ലതാണെന്ന് തോന്നുന്നത് ഇനി നമുക്ക് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് നോക്കാം ദ നമ്പർ ഓഫ് ഡിജിറ്റ്സ് യു ഹാവ് ടു ടൈപ്പ് ടു റൈറ്റ് ഓൾ ദ പേജ് നമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് എ ബുക്ക് സ്റ്റാർട്ടിംഗ് ഫ്രം 1 is 2019 വട്ട് ഈസ് ദ നമ്പർ ഓഫ് പേജസ് ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് ബുക്ക് ദ ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഓപ്ഷൻ 3 709 അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾ ചെയ്ത് നോക്കുക എന്നിട്ട് ഈ ഈ കറക്റ്റ് ആൻസർ കിട്ടിയില്ലെങ്കിൽ കമൻറ്റ് ബോക്സിലിടുക എന്നിട്ട് നമുക്ക് ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യാം ഓക്കെ എ സ്റ്റുഡൻറ്റ് റിസീവ്ഡ് ദ ഫോളോയിങ് മാർക്സ് ഇൻ ദ 5 of the 6 കോഴ്സസ് 91, 86, 81, 79 and 92 ആവറേജ് ഓഫ് ഹിസ് മാർക്സ് ഇൻ 6 subjects ഈസ് 85 ഹൗ മെനി മാർക്സ് ഡിഡ് ഹി റിസീവ് ഇൻ ദ 6th subject ദ ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഓപ്ഷൻ 3 81 Next question, salesperson A sells an object at a price rupees 5 less than the marked price, receiving a commission of 5% on the selling price. The same object is sold by a person B at a price rupees 55 less than the marked price, receiving a commission of 15% on the selling price. If both A and B receive the same amount in commission, then what is the marked price of the object? The answer is option 2, 20. A ball rotates at a rate r rotations per second and simultaneously revolves around a stationary point O at a rate capital R revolutions per second. R is less than r, small r. The rotation and revolution are in the same sense. A certain point on the ball is in the line of the center of the ball and point O at a certain time. This configuration repeats after a time. The answer is option 1, 1 by r minus r. There are two examinations, A and B, in a subject which are evaluated out of 30 and 70 marks respectively. In order to pass the course, the student has to get at least 40% in total and at least 40% in B. The following are marks of the students S1 to S4. S1 AB 1228 S2 1029 S3 1627 S4 529 The only student to have passed the answer is option 4 S1 നിങ്ങൾ പ്രോബ്ലംസ് ചെയ്ത് നോക്കുക ഈ പറഞ്ഞിരിക്കുന്ന ആൻസർ കിട്ടിയില്ലെങ്കിൽ കമൻറ്റ് ബോക്സിൽ ഇടുക ഓക്കെ Two forest patches have respectively 100 and 200 teak trees of the same age. In a given season, all trees shed some of their leaves at random. The daily total collections of the leaf litter from the two patches are expected to have. The answer is option 4. Different means and standard deviations but nearly equal coefficients of variation. Which one of the following numbers is a prime number? Answer is option 357. A traveler to the town reaches a crossroad. Upon asking residents A, B and C for directions to a certain destination, he gets the following responses. A said turn left, B said do not turn left and C said go straight. If only one among A, B and C is truthful, the traveler The answer is option 4. Will not be able to decide between going left or right. Balls are being rolled out with equal initial speeds along a frictionless undulating track in quick succession. There is denser clustering of balls around point B than around point A. Which of the following statement is true? The answer is option 1. Point A is higher than B. In a city, each person has at least one hair on his head. At least two persons in the city are guaranteed to have exactly the same number of hair on their heads if the population of the city, the answer is option one, is greater than the maximum possible number of hair on the head. A metal wire is stretched along its length, another identical wire is heated. The resultant length of the two wires is the same. What can be said about the diameters of the two wires? The answer is option 3. Hot wire has a larger diameter than the stretched wire. Two parallel chords of length 8 cm and 6 cm of a circle are separated by a distance of 1 cm. The radius of the circle is, the answer is option 3, 5. The value of a physical quantity is measured to be 3.4587 plus or minus 0.0022. Which one of the following is the appropriate representation of the result, taking the errors in account? The answer is option 3, 3.46. The cross-section along two mutually perpendicular axes of a solid object are a circle and a square respectively. The object is, answer is option 2, object is a cylinder. So, ellavarum problems cheyya, note il cheythu nokka, annittu comment box il ida. Appo iniyum part A ayilla korchum kodi important aayittulla questions njan cheyyum. Appo ellavarum full of chemistry subscribe cheyyuka, share cheyyuka. Okay, thank you.